A single queue tab contains configuration data for printing to a specific combination of inks and substrate. Queue tabs can be grouped, such as these default configurations for black, white, and color garments. You can set up queues as required, such as one queue per printer, though this lacks the versatility of the grouped queues. For example, each default group contains a queue for graphic illustrations and photographic artwork. Graphics refers to logo designs where visually effective colors are more important than accuracy. Photos refers to artwork requiring accurate color reproduction, such as skin tones. Configuration data for a queue is called a print mode, and each queue has its own print mode. For a selected job, the SmartBar shows the print mode assigned per its queue, though you can choose another print mode for the job, such as a lower resolution that prints faster. To create new queues or rearrange existing queues, use Queue Menu, Manage Queues. Notice how the queues are organized into groups. For a selected queue, change its position using these controls. To duplicate a queue, click Copy Queue, then rename and modify the queue as required. Under Control Panel, click Install to show the queue in the Print dialog for other applications. Hide a queue by clearing its Enabled checkbox. If your printer is not listed, or to update the printer driver and support files, then choose Devices menu, Manage Devices. If queues cannot be seen, then click to scroll. Right-click to choose Visible Columns. Rearrange columns to keep information in view, such as job cost. Rename a print mode via Queue Menu, Properties, General tab. When setting the print mode, each of these provide consistent quality over a range of inks and substrates from different manufacturers. Advanced users can refine settings using the Queue Menu wizards. Also, the Color Adjust button provides simplified controls, including the Merge slider for blending rendering intents.